Werenski fires. That one was blocked in front of Sorokin.
That was Bortuzzo up high in the chest. He took that one.
Puck settled down, cross ice, quick shot, scores! Deflected the first time, and for good measure, sent back into the net. And the Jackets have tied it up with a power play goal of their own.
Beautiful passing play here by the Blue Jacket. But in this play, Texier is going to recover this puck with a little bit of help from Nylander. Now keep an eye on the left side of your ice. Marchenko, the shooter, gets a beautiful pass from Texier, and Voronkov in front. It's like a little wedge play with this stick. There's Voronkov. He's in the play. Now he's going to go right to the front of the net. And as he does, it's just that change angle of the stick. It's already in. He doesn't know it, but he makes sure. And the Blue Jackets have tied it up on a beautiful deflection.